All right, 4:45 now. Kind of a Florida feel around here lately with the temperatures going up during the day and then those pop-up showers in the afternoon. I don't think anybody's going to complain about this weather, though. So sounds like it will continue, Michelle, this week. Check out that pre-dawn glow behind us. Looking like it's going to be a nice sunrise today.
Oh, yeah. Summer weather lovers are happy this week. A little preview here before Memorial Day of the summer warmth, but without the oppressive humidity. So that's really the nice part of it. Here's what it's looking like if you're traveling out and about this morning. East Providence has the clear skies this morning. We do have our three key things, a summer preview leading it off. An isolated shower risk. We'll have that back today and again over the weekend, but we're not expecting to see any big storms, no widespread rain events, nothing that you would want to cancel plans over. And even yesterday we had those quick downpours, but they were really isolated. You can see some communities getting a couple of a tenths of an inch of rainfall, most others though staying dry. And we're back to dry weather on our live radar this morning. Our conditions overall going to be partly to mostly sunny with dry conditions at 8 o'clock in the morning, around 64 degrees by 8 a.m. 10 and noon, already up into the 70s. In fact, by lunchtime, upper 70s to near 80 degrees. Check out these afternoon temperatures. So even at the coastline in the 70s today, westerly at 76, Hope Valley 78, Narragansett at about 73, and that's due to the winds. They'll be out of the west at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Newport lower to middle 70s. Close to 80 in Providence, will be sneaking up close to 80 degrees in Johnston and West Warwick. A lot of upper 70s, West Greenwich, as well as Woonsocket and Bristol. And we'll see highs well into the 70s to near 80 degrees in Seekonk, Attleboro, Taunton, Fall River, and even New Bedford and Westport today. So warm with a chance for an isolated shower around. Want to show you what's happening. At the surface, we've got this area of high pressure that's bringing in the warm air and keeping us free of any big time storms. But in the upper levels of the atmosphere, we do have a little disturbance coming through. In fact, we'll see some extra cloud cover around this morning and then that risk for an isolated shower in the afternoon and evening. So the clouds at 7 o'clock in the morning will start to be pushing offshore for the end of the morning, mix of sun and clouds at noontime, and there's those little blips of green showing up. Now, it's not nearly as widespread as what we had yesterday across New England, but still a risk for a quick passing shower even into the evening hours tonight before the skies dry up and we'll see some clearing. So if you're headed down to the beach today, keep an eye out for an isolated shower. About 70 degrees at the shore. Water temperature still only in the middle 50s. We'll have an occasional gust to 20 knots on the bay today with west winds at 5 to 10. Sustained, that afternoon visibility may briefly drop in any showers. For tonight, it stays warm, mid to upper 50s, dry, mild, partly cloudy skies, and we've got a very warm start. Tomorrow, the temperature is climbing by lunchtime into the middle 70s, and we'll see some highs in the lower 80s tomorrow afternoon. About 83 is what we're expecting for a high, and it all happens under mostly sunny skies. So a very warm day for us Wednesday, Thursday again at 81, Friday and into the weekend back into the 70s for highs, but still warmer than normal. Out of the stretch, our best shot of getting a couple of showers actually happens on Saturday.